Okay, mga kaibigan, mga kapatid, Felmi. So, this is the last point, the identification of Jesus during the arrest. And we need to establish that. Why? Because we need to be certain that it was Jesus who died on the cross. Okay? So, we need to establish first the arrest. Number one is the place of arrest. Number two is the person leading to his arrest. And the police officers who were there to arrest Jesus. Okay, so let us see nata. In verse 3, okay, John chapter 18, pagyapon, verse 3, so Judas took a detachment of soldiers. Look at that. A detachment of soldiers. So many of soldiers. And some officers from the high priest. These are the police and the Pharisees, and went there with lanterns, torches, and weapons. So look at that. Because it's dark, they need to have the torches, the lanterns, so that the identity would be certain. Okay? So as a police officer, you need to have lanterns, you need to have flashlights, you need to have, so that it will be easy to identify whom you will be arresting. Okay? So, kinahanglan yun ka mga nagana, magdala yun ka o torch, or magdala ka weapons. Okay? And, sa Cebuano, busa miyad to si Judas sa tanaman. Kuyog ang usakar panon sa mga Romanong sundalo. May kuyog usab ang pipila ka gwardiya sa templo nga gipadala sa mga kadangkuan, sa mga pari o sa mga parisiyo. Samkap sila o ginagiban mga parol o mga sulo. Okay, look at that. So, hayag na kayo kay nanay mga sulo. Dala silang sulo. Gadala silang lantern. O gadala sila o mga ilang mga hinagiban or mga swords. Okay? So, they knew him whom to arrest. Because Jesus previously entered the temple and had a debate with them. So, all those guards, all those kanang gitawag na to o soldiers were there during the debate. Okay? I'm sure of that. Why? Because there are guards of the temple. And there are also soldiers. The moment there will be people crowding in one area, there must be a soldier present or an officer of the detachment to be present. Okay? So, to guard them. Okay? So, therefore, Christ's identity during the arrest was proven already by 3 points. Number one, the place of arrest was known. It was being described in verse 1, Kidron Valley. At the same time, it is inside the garden. Number two, a person who led to his arrest knew him well. Why? Because he was the treasurer of Jesus, of their organization. Of the 12 disciples, Judas was the one who betrayed him. And Jesus knew that. And Judas knew also who Jesus Christ is, because they were actually been together 3 and a half years being together in their ministry. Okay. And number three, the police officers who arrested him knew him well because of their constant debates with Jesus. So from the time there will be debates, there will be guards. There will be like people who will guard those Pharisees, and the temple guard will be there also during the times of debates. So they knew him well. So it is now being established that during the arrest, the identity of Jesus is being proven right now. From John chapter 18, 1 to 3, it was being proven, it was being established that the one that they arrested during that time was Jesus Christ. So what shall we do now? What shall we do now? Sa may kalabutan na ng arrest ni Jesus, if it is being established. If the arrest of Jesus is being established that he was the one being arrested, so probability 100% that Jesus, the one who died on the cross, it was really Jesus Christ. Okay? So what shall we do now that we are certain that the arrest of Jesus, it was being identified that he is the one being arrested, and so logically he was the one that being what that was being crucified. So letter B, ang tulo ka B diri. Number one, it builds up my confidence in Jesus. It really builds me up, even today, as I discover now that the one that they arrested was being proven, okay, by the three P's, the place of arrest, the person who led to the arrest, and the police officers who arrested them. It was being proven that his identity was certain. They are sure that this was really Jesus whom they arrested. So builds my confidence now. Why? Because it's really true. It's really true that Jesus died for me. And I need to know the establishment, or I need to know that it was Jesus, death on the cross, that saved me. It was really Jesus Christ. No doubt about it. So maglig-on ko og kumpiyansa ko na si Jesus dito namatay sa cross. Tingnan naman, during his arrest, he was being identified. Okay? So siya gito. Siya gito ang giaristo. Wala na ilay. Okay, number two. Letter B, yapon. Builds my courage in my quality or state of being sufficient in knowledge, judgment, skills. No. This is wrong. Sorry. Builds my courage. So it builds up my courage. It means that magmaisugun ko. Say, if they call gauna ko na. Okay, so sorry. So magmaisugun ko. Builds up my courage in me to tell the truth. That I am in the truth. Jesus died for me. It was being established. It was being proven that who was being arrested during the night, it was Jesus. And it was being identified by Judas Iscariot and the police officers, and the place was established during his arrest. Okay. And number three, the last one, builds my competence. It means that this is now the quality of state or having sufficient knowledge, judgments, skill or strength. Okay. I have now sufficient knowledge. Okay. It was being proven by me. I read the scripture that Jesus was being arrested and his identity was being proven, established by the word of God, by those who were there at the witness stand or at the witness, being witnessed during his arrest. Okay, my judgment now is competent that I am saved by the death of Jesus. And my skill in preaching is being added today. Why? Because I have now the skill and knowledge or strength to proclaim with certainty. Okay? The proclamation of Jesus' death must be certain in order that eternal life and crowns of good works will be received by us. Okay? Okay, mag-click on ako sa kalidad sa pagbuhat, sa buluhaton, sa pagministeryo. Okay? Lamig ba kayo? Ngayon? Nalipay ba ta? Okay, so dinin ako tapuson, mag-ampo ta. Lord, salamat kayo that your death is established because your identity during the arrest was being established by the place of arrest, the person who led to your arrest, and the police officers were there to arrest. Jesus knew him well. Thank you, Father. Thank you for everything you have done. Bless, Lord, Felmy family. Bless nimo, Lord, ang naminaw karon sa among wali. Bless nimo ang mga friends from Korea, Saudi, and the rest of the Philippines. Thank you, God, the Lord. You offered your life, and it's really you, and I am certain. And deep in my heart, Lord, I believe that it was really you who died on the cross and no one else. That is why I'm saved. My guilt feeling is being removed and all my sins were being paid off. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your blood. Thank you for your death on the cross, that I will now receive eternal life. And I will receive a crown for my good works as rewards. Thank you, Jesus. All this I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen and amen. Thank you for viewing. God bless all. And happy Sunday. Thank you, Filmy family. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you all. Bye-bye. God bless.